James off leash canine training. Why? Today we have 1.5-year-old black lab Striker. He is a very fun, very energetic, playful dog, and that's the owner's biggest complaint. Basically, is that he is just has so much energy and just wants to run here, run there, not really pay attention, pull a lot on his leash, and just is distracted by pretty much anything and everything. I have been told he's been through some other basic training, so he should know come sit down. I think I've been told he knows heel, and he's also apparently a canine good citizen dog. But he's a little rambunctious and haven't really seen him too much, but I'll get to know him a lot better in the next 2 weeks. Anyways, let's see what he knows now. Striker, come. Good boy. Come here, buddy. Striker, sit. Good. Down. Good. Good job. So you see, he does know it. He doesn't have any stability. But again, we're going to fix all that. Just short 2 weeks. We're going to get Holden is down, Holden is sit. And we're going to have him completely off leash. Just short 2 weeks. See you guys then. Hey guys, just coming downstairs to check out Striker's before heel. Just gonna walk down and walk back, see if I can't come in heel. Striker, heel. So you guys see, he knows a little bit what heel means. Towards the end there, he was walking next to me. But he also saw that when we got down towards the end, he saw a car, saw something, and just wanted to go chase it. So he, that doggy ADHD took over, and he wanted to just go chase and have some fun. But it's going to get all squared away in a short 2 weeks. It's going to be off leash, healing right next to me. See you guys then. Thank you.
him in here 2 weeks ago, he was pulling, you know, completely distracted by anything that moved, jumping on people. But now, after James has worked with him, he's an amazing dog. So thanks so much to you, James, and to